Hey guys, we're going to be playing a mature game here. This is called Whiskers. You've been kidnapped by the crazy Whiskers, who kidnaps people and they are never heard from again. And we're going to be jumping into a new game here. I'm on my shorter recorder, so we've only got 10 minutes, so you're only going to get a little glimpse of this game. So let's get going.
I'll leave you to rest for now. Enjoy your stay.
We're gonna make good our escape. As you can see, Mr. Whiskers is more than a wee bit crazy. And okay, I can't sure where was it in? Sometimes you use a tool and you lose it, and sometimes you use it and you will have it again. But, he's playing with us. Lovely! And these are toilets, because you need horror movies and games all need toilets. I haven't found anything in here as of yet. I clicked around a bunch of times, couldn't find anything. Here is the kitchen. Another victim by Mr. Whiskers, Philly, June 30th, '88. Another victim by infamous Mr. Whiskers last Thursday night, Dutch salesman Alexander Witt, has been taken from his home. Just the previous kidnappings, a dead mouse and a blank note has been found at the crime scene. This is the 14th victim taken by Mr. Whiskers. A local witness was able to take a vague picture of Mr. Whiskers. I think we know what kind of killer Mr. Whiskers is. Starved to death. It's too dark in here. I need a light. I never heard that sound before. Let's go see if there's...
Go away! Leave me be! Okay, fine. I will make you a deal. If you give me a gun, I will give you some sort of list. I don't know what it is. The gun makes me feel safe, okay? Just fight me the gun.
That didn't happen before. Intriguing. I hid the gun in the prison cell. So now we have to find the prison cell. Let's make sure we found everything in there. Okay, we do have to find some source of light, which is what I ran all the time on several recordings looking for. prison cell. Would that be this? Oh no, he hid the gun in the prison cell. Our cell. So that would be... Go back this way. And this way. And this way. And this way. So where would he have hit it? Okay, he is hiding. Try something. No. Prison cell is our cell. Okay, where's the gun? This plank seems loose. No. Don't tell me this will work. No. Which one is it? This plank seems loose. Okay. Well, let's get back up before it changes his mind.
Thank you. Here, take this piece of paper. There is a list on it. Good luck.
Whoa. Saw two planks, use 8 nails. Port of 5 windows, use 1 bullet in the gun. 2, 8, 5, 1. I don't want to break her leg. So why'd we open this then? Okay. Is there anything else out here? Oh lord. Seven times four Y. Seems like the mask is all sewed up on the man's face. Horrible. Seven times four Y. And that's it. Oh. Boop. Up the stairs. And in the kitchen. And down again. And grab the tire. Guys, I decided to bring us in for a second episode real quick, and let's see. see if there's anything left in this room. I just grabbed a jack. And I grabbed a tire. So the idea we are on our way to safety. See anything else? Let's get out of here. Okay, we got a jack, a tire, flashlight, and a screwdriver. But we don't have a key or anything else. Okay, only thing I can say is go back out the window. Go in the other seems to be coordinates 17 to the right before down. Escape coordinates? Okay, we already went down there. We got our tower and our jack. Now where do we need to go? We can go back to the bathroom and make sure there's nothing back here. Can't run, yeah. That's what the jack's for. Find the watching. Gate is protected by electricity. I won't come near. Find the watching. Okay. Down into an empty pool. Okay, so we have to shut off the power. Can we go any other way but there? Made outside, so find the watching. Is protected by electricity, I won't come near. Throw the tower at it to signal it, I don't know. No. Find the watching. What is it watching? Oh, okay. I know what 17 down 4 cross was. Wait, 17. Be around here somewhere. Counting from that very edge, right? Should be a pool top? Is that what they meant? Should be a loose pool towel so here somewhere. You guys saw it, right? Where was it? No, it disappeared. You guys saw it, right? It was like right here. A strange key in the shape of a cat's head. Watching. Always watching. The watching? The sick bastard is watching us for his enjoyment.
Welcome to my little game. The rules are simple. Escape, you win. Die, you lose. No one has won the game yet. You are special. I like you, so would like to help you on your way. Behind this chair is a switch to turn off the electricity outside. Oh, and the watch out for the boar man. He doesn't like human beings. Good luck.
Here we need. Go this way or that way? Let's try this way. Can only be open from the other side. So we have to go. ACDC rules, you got that right. Bunch of useless junk. I take it this is where the poor man lives. Why is nothing happening? Yeah, brah. Drive. Yes? You turn key. Now step on gas. Go! Go, 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 go! Okay guys, I brought us into a final episode. Bro don't seem to want to go.
Uh-oh. Come with me. I will make you pretty.
Oh. We die. Hi. That's the poor man, by the way.
Ah, my princess is alright. Since you are such a brave bloke, I will make you a nice, brave little lion. Let me get my favorite knife. Don't go anywhere.
Screen blacked out. Screen blacked out, guys. If he comes back, I'll stab him with this. Did I bug out the game? Okay, I think I bugged out the game. I'm going to let it go there then. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a link over so you can play. But this is quite fun. I think we know who Mr. Whiskers is. And he just likes killing people. And that's all there is to him. And if you like what you saw, please like, comment, subscribe. And I will give you the link below. And apparently if you just hammer at that saw too much, you will bug out the game and it won't be happy with you. My screen went black, all the sound stopped now, and all I have is screwdriver and absolute silence. But I still like the game nonetheless, and I will give you the link over. If you like what you saw, like, comment, subscribe, and this is Nightcat signing out, and I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.
You're the end of the rainbow. precious gems.